All right, welcome back. It's your boy Jay. Thank you for with me. You look for my co-pilots? They're right here. Literally right here staring at me. Today, we're back on BioShock. But you may notice this episode's a little longer because the other day I was trying to record BioShock for the gaming channel and crashed them again. So later that night, I got on Twitch. I just beat the whole thing. So this is the ending of my check. You know. With that being said, let's see you on the other side. Let's get it. Because I played this shit the other day for 3.5 hours. And this shit just said, nah, folks. We're gonna glitch out on you. So I don't remember what all I did and what all I didn't do. But I know I'm gonna try to beat this motherfucker tonight. Hell yeah, I'm salty. And then, cause I didn't have to deal with this shit no more. That fucking shit just keeps switching on you for no reason. Like, I've been loving playing this game. It's just, bruh. Boy, stop that. Have I been in here? Not gonna work. I need that shit to switch. Really didn't want to do that. Fuck it. I needed both of them. Why the fuck is a hold on? Hold on. What big ass fire trucks just went by with the fucking shit on? Are you good, bro? Thank you.
trial protector system. Plunge mini lot 255. Dr. Su Chong, client Ryan Industries. Very frustrating day. I can't seem to get the damn thing that is to imprint on the little brat. The protection bond is just not forming.
What happened, Su Chong?
Get away. Maybe if I modify the genetic sequence.
Now you are having freedom.
Is my building on fire?
Chang's drugs should have no hold on you. Take the bathysphere to Point Prometheus. It is time for this matter to be settled.
Oh Lord. They ain't say that to you, but they got big flashing lights out there. Something on fire, for real. I'm really curious what it is. But you know you really can't beef with them, right? I know you don't care. I'm sorry, he barking. But he gonna be barking while they out there. Another straight piece. Let me know. Hey, bro. He stay on guard duty. They be hearing shit. I be just looking at them. Thank you for your money, sir. Oh, motherfucker, I missed. You know what I ain't gonna miss with? Oh, where's it at? And they want that. This. Ah! Burn, baby, burn, burn. Disco Inferno! Says first, hey. I ain't gonna lie to you. I'm sad as fuck I haven't been using this before. Bro, just curious, have you got them yet, baby? If you ain't got them, you probably can stop barking. I mean, I won't be mad at you. Oh, shit. Ah, Marco. I got lucky on that shit. What is it, baby? Are you one under here? What? What about me? Hey, get under here. You motherfucker. Y'all seen the thing red? Thank you. What is getting fucked up? Thank you for the bullets. You don't like the BioShock games? I'm not gonna lie. When I first started this, I did not think I was going to like it the way I do. But, I actually love the shit. They got the, Remastered Collection on sale right now on Xbox for like $10. It got part two. Well, it got this one, part two, and, what's that shit called? Whatever the fuck the third one's called, they got that in it. I'm thinking about buying them and just playing them on here. Where the fuck is the vending machine? Yeah, that one, Gert. Yeah, I come to love that flamethrower. Motherfucker. So you just blew that whole body up just now. So I just lost the body. Yeah. Like, Big Daddy, bro, you ain't supposed to attack me, homie. That off that before I fuck around and use that shit. Alright, that's what I need. Ah, you motherfucker. What's up, Blackheart? What was that poll earlier? The Friday the 13th? Him being that close to me right there. Pretty sure dominated. Alright, bet. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit.
You
bro. You ain't killed him yet? Big Daddy, you are trash. I ain't talking no shit, though. I don't want no problem. Bro, you've been following me for a minute. Damn, boy no more. Okay. You want to see me play the Last of Us video game? When I get a PlayStation, I'm going to play it. That's one of the, probably the first games I'm going to play when I get one. That and, Spider-Man. And yes, Jaden was the female voice you heard, during WrestleMania. You motherfucker. Pretty much anytime you hear a female voice in any of the chats, that's gonna be Jada.
Let's go.
Ooh, I see potato chips. See my fat ass get happy when I see food. Lena, are you finally home? I hear him walking.
We busted out of here. I think it's hot time. What?
Damn, that motherfucker didn't stay froze. No time. Caused me all that problem. You ain't got nothing on you, you fucking bitch. Half dead motherfucker. Fill up on my drug. No, this is the same BioShock that's on the gaming channel. I'm just trying to finish it up on here tonight because I played it the other day for like 3 hours and the game crashed out on me and didn't save. So, since I figured I gotta replay it, might as well replay it on here. And you know. What up, Joey? Got that door. Big Daddy, why are you in here, bruh? I ain't scared of you like I was, you know what I'm saying? Cause I know I could kill you now. I'll fuck your ass up now. Ah!
run, bitch.
And y'all ain't never got nothing in grenade boxes. I don't know why y'all carrying them around. Somewhere I went to the other day on here before this shit crashed on me. It had all kind of shit in it. Pick up your machine gun. I should have took the money.
I traded you all over for ammo. And what did it get?
Huh? Hey man, do anybody else find it creepy that they sing church songs? Trying to talk to a girl way out your league tonight. The trick is to talk to her like she's in your league. You know what I'm saying? If you act like you don't know that she's out of your league, sometimes she don't know. This the place. This the place to have the fucking guns and shit. Oh, hold on. Daddy, bruh. Fuck away from me. If I accidentally hit you, you're gonna be trying to act out. I'm about to kill you. Oh, I did not want to do that. This is a long way. No, we don't want that to happen either. That math over here ducking down when I duck. This motherfucker ain't shit right here.
Help yourself, please.
Oh, Mrs. McClintock, what are you doing here? Let me just turn this off.
Yeah, you see all these saves? It's gonna paranoid the shit to keep crashing on me. Like more. Anything else in there? One thing I could do to make it crash. Oh, wait a few seconds.
Yeah.
I'll kill you first! I'll kill you first!
Where are you throwing shit from? Bruh, fuck you, bruh. I'm tired of your ass. I'm saying, I was trying to mind my business. No, I'm about to fuck a mission. But no, 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 no. You wanna throw shit from upstairs and fuck with me. I can stack them. I'll stack them. Yeah, tell me how you stack them. Why the fucking bike tripped me up? Oh, they said multiple times? Alright, bet. I gotta be like a half hour from the end of the game. Bro, please don't tell me that. Cause I tell you how far I was the other day. The other day, I was at the part where, you know how like you gotta go make yourself a big boy, big daddy, where the fuck they called? All I needed was, I was at the part where you put on the fucking boots. That shit said womp womp. That's water. That's why that bitch wasn't catching on fire. Okay. Hell, it still took me longer than 30 minutes to do all the shit I was doing right there. Because I ran around everywhere. I was looking for everything. Ah, damn door ain't open.
What is this you wait for? Go and get this idiot!
Yeah, and this music, it had me hyped, thinking that like this was like the final battle right here. Appreciate the resubscribe. Appreciate to get the subs. Appreciate that, Ty. I got something else right for real quick.
Oh, shut the fuck up.
Oh, come on. It's not looking pressure.
Shut the fuck up.
Oh, man. Okay, there you go. Woo! Shit.
You keep on coming, and Rapture's a fish tank.
I mean, technically, ain't he in the fish tank already?
Shite! You let him get away. Oh, I need a moment for thinking. Ah, of course.
I got you excited about plumbing.
It will be no problem. Find a big daddy.
Shit, we 83% of a hype train. That's what's up.
I would suggest you to be finding a dead one. You see the suit control system? So good, get it. That is step one of turning you into one of those disgusting big deaths.
The only way now, to me, this is a horrible idea.
The went through is to have a little one open it for you. And they will only trust you if you look like, sound like, and even smell like one of those big, stinking brutes.
This way, wait. No. That one? This one. This is the path I went last time. Not gonna lie. About fucked that thing up because I forgot it was on my side. Three McDaddies I gotta fuck up here.
initiative. Bad for Fontaine, good for Su Chong. Play hard to get for a bit. Then Mr. Ryan get hungry for me. Tenenbaum gone, Fontaine gone, Su Chong only one.
Here is where you'll be finding the voice box to have sound like one of those big daddies. Repulsive creatures.
Oh. I gotta put the screen away. Probably not what I wanted to do. Thanks, you kinda wanna know. Shit. Motherfucker. There we go. Motherfuckers. Where the fuck am I at? Hey.
You need to become a big daddy before you are able to draw out the little one.
Look, woman, I know I gotta be a big daddy. Leave me alone. There was something glowing over here.
Oh.
This one of the games you can't trust dead bodies. Because for some reason, motherfuckers just be laying on the floor for no reason.
Showed some foresight when he built up the plasmid business, but the man really never understood sales. Hiding those little girls beneath a bushel. I've just seen the preliminary design work on the new plasmid machines.
Hey, Daddy, I gotta hide you for a second.
What I want. Mark my words. Presented properly, those little sisters are marketing.
Bubbles is dead, honey. He's gone. He ain't coming back. I killed the show.
You see?
You're welcome, little girl. I got 3 points. Appreciate the follow. Go ahead, get it. Apologize. I did not want to hack this. That's exactly why I didn't want to hack it. That's let me get out the house. Wait. I tell y'all what, y'all figure out what's when and where y'all gonna blow shit up at. Let me know. You are fucking me up. Calm down. It's too much, moving too much for that crossbow. A little space spirit. Is it space spirit? Yeah. A little space spirit. That fucked up walking in there. You come out here fucking with me. Can I not hack this one? Fuck it. Who was Kenny? Straight up a downpipe, straight up a downpipe, straight up a downpipe. Oh, I'm came from South Park. Okay.
Never!
sent over extra munitions. He must suspect the trouble. I will lock them up near the protector labs and set the code to 1921. I don't expect we'll ever be needing them, though. Once Big Daddy is ready, nobody crossed the Big Daddy.
I don't like the way he said Big Daddy. Appreciate to get this up. I hear Big Daddy. Where's Big Daddy at? Big Daddy, I want to talk to you. We got enough downpipes? We do not have enough downpipes. Do we? We do. In here? Where the fuck is he? Big Daddy, let me holler at you for real quick. Just, I'm gonna put a bug in your ear. Oh shit, I had the wrong thing going. Give me your money.
No, 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 no.
What can I really do for these little ones? I am tainted by sins. But you, perhaps you unlock a future for them that I cannot even imagine. A little one heads your way with a gift. Please be careful.
I don't like how she be saying that shit.
You think turning yourself into one of those madmen is a two-way street? The crowd's holding auditions for the Frankenstein parade, and you're first in line.
To be finding the bodysuit and the pheromones from the other labs. What you wait for, engraved invitation?
Oh, bitch! Y'all got hacker tools. I can't have none. I come from that way. Here, they got going over there.
These red little ones will increase the sort of smell, terrible. But this is not like putting on aftershave. You will need 3 industrial applications of this stuff, and then the little ones will be thrown to you like a bee to honey. You will have to gather 3 pheromones here. So that you smell disgusting, just like a big daddy.
Give me a liquor.
Be glad I am nowhere near you and that awful stick. Why the little ones are drawn to the smell of those pheromones is beyond anything I can understand.
Oh, y'all motherfuckers acting out of pocket right now. Why did y'all gang up on me like that?
Ignore the lies of Atlas and his parasites. Rapture is on the rise.
Come this way. In fact, I ain't done this in a minute. They gotta try to make it challenging. They don't have to. They can just let me win. Dumbass, you weren't supposed to get up.
I know why it has to be children, but why just girls? This I cannot determine why, but I know it is so. Fontaine says, one less bathroom to build in the orphanage.
could not do the same thing to an adult. There would be quite a market for a man you could not kill.
Shit. She ready for dream time. Let me go ahead and kill him. Mr. Bubbles, he punched me in my shit.
No.
Hey, BioShock's a weird game when you think about it. Fuck, I was. What the fuck was that? Man. I might have shot him on accident. Hey, bro. One thing with me, you know you're gonna get a jump scare.
Out of you yet, I think. There is only one piece missing, the bodysuit. Go to fail-safe armored escort.
Shame things turned out this way, kid. You and me could have run the table in this place. Now there's nothing left for you but a long, cold nothing.
Oh, that's my, oh, they on my side. I'm supposed to go where? I got so many saves, it makes no fucking sense. It makes zero sense. Anyone? Are you fucking serious? Well, I've been using liquid electric.
This place here is where they build their filthy golems and Frankenstein. Find the pieces of the suit. Guide them.
I gotta just get a hack the box. Motherfucker. Appreciate the gift of sub. Yeah, I'll be playing other ball shots. There you go. Hey, Daddy, you don't see this. You didn't see this bitch try to kick me. He come down and did a whole karate move. You just looked at me like, "What's up?" Damn, Big Daddy! Like, I wasted a hack or two on that, bruh! What do I need anything?
Use that.
this good? We will make this disgusting Frankenstein out of you yet. There is helmet and pair of boots, and we will be, how you say, in business.
So you're gonna need some Walking Dead fix before BioShock 2. I honestly play that. What's that? 400 days episode. I'll probably play that shit tomorrow.
I know you're here.
Big Daddy. Yo, bro, like what? What? They gotta hit me first. Like, you know what I'm saying? Don't you see the threat? Hey, bro, you over here slacking on your pimping for real? Oh, I wrote down a key code the other day. Is that what I wrote down the other day? The 1972 shit. The old dude said that shit on that recording. I got an extra one right here. Hey, I swear he is. He out there fighting for me, or just out there just fighting? No, he just out there just fighting. Probably has no business up here. Where the fuck am I going? Alright, I ain't did none of this shit. So all this is brand new.
fucking circle? I was minding my business. I've been drinking. I know this motherfucker said something right over here. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? I've not been in every fucking lab. Say, I came here, did this shit. Not been this way. Okay.
I turn tail if I were you, kid. Ain't nothing here for you but tears.
Go ahead and save it because I found the fuck where the fuck I'm supposed to go to. I found the boots the other day. The boots was like in the library.
Thank you.
Ah, look at you. You look just the same as those. Oh, what things we have done. What things. Now the boots.
I don't like being in a fishbowl. I don't like that at all. I came in that door. I want them stores. I want them stores. I want them stores.
Things were supposed to work out for me down here. Ryan!
Bruh, I feel like I can't see shit with this big ass thing on. Been here already.
The boots, I was sure the boots would be here.
Come on, bruh. Hurry up. Walk slow as fuck. Am I going the right direction?
Okay.
I feel drunk as fuck with this bitch.
What is the greatest lie ever created? What is the most vicious obscenity ever perpetrated?
All right, been here.
No.
Those are steps. Well, I've been a slave this whole game, so, you know, I'm gonna go with that answer. So I guess I don't go this way. Oh, that's not the right way. Where do I go? I can't see shit in this. It feels crazy. Went this way, that way, that way. This way. Shut down. Gene bank, gene bank, gene bank. I mean, I know they're in the library, but where is the library? I don't remember where the library was. This way? Am I going the right direction? Bottom center of the map. Y'all been telling me to use this map forever. I can't follow this map. I don't, you know what I'm saying? Bottom center of the map. So, I think, like, right there between the two clowns.
Oh.
That's the main hall. This way. To the left. Behind me now. To the left. Right here? Or over there? Right here. Thank you. I found that shit the other day. I didn't have this helmet on though. There we go. That's all I need. Let me turn.
Now this is a big daddy. Are you ready? Now go
really.
To the little sister vent by the proving grounds.
I got Rapture now. I got the Atom now. You think that pill suits even half enough to put the scare in me?
You need to bring them out of hiding, and then they'll let you in the door. Go on, hit the vent with your wrench.
Hit the what?
Und bitte. It would mean very much to me if you will be gentle with the girl. Mein kleines Mädchen.
I mean, sir, why did you walk upon me like that? I'm just a big old stank ass big daddy. Just why a big daddy though? Why I gotta be a big daddy? I don't wanna be a big daddy.
The little ones will lead you to something. But you must protect them.
Look, little girl, don't be calling me Mr. Bubbles. Where you go? Girl, thug, ain't she?
Hurry, Mr. B. I can see the angel dancing.
Oh,
even though they are physically free of this gas, Chung's mental conditioning still holds them to their terrible task. For sins such as these, they can never atone.
What is she stabbing him with? Why does this little girl keep telling me to hurry up? She over here stabbing this dead body. Where'd you go? You can't be just stabbing people to take off. Hey man, I wouldn't have became a big daddy just because this little girl on my nerves. Motherfucker. Bro, girl, these people are trying to fuck you up. Why are they trying to kill you, little girl? God, dog, little girl, you're stressing me the fuck out. Come on, some hop hop and all this shit. You out here playing games, these motherfuckers trying to kill you. Do I gotta fight that? This little girl just walking past motherfucking. Got me so fucked up, I don't even know what I'm looking for. Little girl, stay your little ass behind me. Just- Motherfucker. Good, Joey.
Hurry, Mr. Bubbles.
Hurry,
Mr. Bubbles. I can see the angel dancing in the sky.
Oh, God.
If a little one falls, you can call for another at the vent. but to lose even one is a sin.
Well, ain't that a bitch? So, I'm curious. Probably should have asked this from the get-go. If I'm dressed as a Big Daddy, would them motherfuckers attack me? Or they just walk by me? Oh, don't use electricity in the water when she's in the water? Yeah. Huh. Huh. I didn't think about that. Yeah, I thought a turn. Got about to see a turn. Oh, fuck. I shot the wrong shit. I gotta go back to a glow motherfucker. A little bird for the girl. Bring your ass. Thank you. Come on, little girl, stab his body. Come on.
Hurry! Look, the harvesting will draw the attention of the swiper.
This little girl say 6 times 2 is 11. Where's that coming from? Little girl, where'd you go to? Oh shit, hold on. Hold on. Hold on, girl, he whooped my ass. I didn't expect you to jump on me like this. You know what I'm saying? I didn't know we had beef.
Better for the girls to be with you. Better with you than alone. Alone in the crawling darkness.
My wallet full? Oh. Little girl, let me. Can I heal my shit? Hey, she don't give a fuck about what you do, she.
Nearby, you are reaching for it.
I'm rich. Shut up. I'm rich, bitch.
enough. You must use the needle of the little sister to drain Fontaine of his Adam. It is the only way to defeat him.
Here, take this. Stick it in the bad man.
Fontaine waits above. There will be no going back from here. Make sure you are ready to face him before moving on.
Hold on. Make sure all my shit is loaded. I can't buy no more. I should have been buying extra. Which one should I put on? Damaged or frozen? Or do it matter at this point? I haven't done hardly any photography.
I remember when me and the crowd put you in that sub. You were no more than two. You were my ace in the hole. But you were also the closest thing I ever had to a son. And that's why this hurts. Betrayal, kid. Life ain't strictly business.
Oh, it's saving it for me. Okay. Who the fuck is that?
Go! Go now! Hit it with the needle!
Hey, man. Can I hack that? I can't hack that. Why he look like Jamie Foxx and Spider-Man? Oh, they on his ass. Them baby kids.
Offered you everything, yes. And in return, you gave them what I have come to expect of you. Brutality.
Huh?
You took what you wanted. All the Adam, all the power. And Rapture trembled. But in the end, even Rapture was not enough for you. Your father was terrified the world would try to steal the secrets of his city. But not you, for now you have stolen the terrible secrets of the world.
Hold on! Am I back here? Fuck up! Fred! Hold on! Time out! And guys, can I kill one of them little bitches? I saved the other 15! Kill one! Oh, BioShock, you a bitch! I wonder why she started talking to me sideways! Oh, this, hey, that's some bullshit! Now I gotta play this game again in my fucking spare time to get the other ending. If I knew they was gonna talk shit to me for killing just the one, I'd kill the rest of them. Hey man, that's so grimy. Hey, you know what? Now that I'm thinking about it, when I went to her place, all the little girls was there, they was like, that's the mean man. What the fuck they talking about? Can't wait till I get the ball talk trilogy. I can't wait to play it either, but I gotta replay this one. I'm gonna have to play it. I'm gonna have to replay this shit in my spare time and get the other ending. Cause I will not be the villain. Ain't that a bitch? Bruh, I killed one in the first episode. One. He was like, kill it. And the old girl was like, don't do it. And I was like, well, I don't know who to listen to, so I killed it. And I was like, well, maybe that's kind of fucked up. Maybe that is wrong. That's, you know what I'm saying? But after I saved that one, she turned into a regular little girl. Man, I really didn't have a choice, you know what I'm saying? I really didn't. I was told, kill him. So I killed him. Let's see on the other side. Let's get it. Alright. So I still think it's bullshit. They gave me the bad ending. Because I only killed maybe one or two of them little girls. It's bullshit. But I have started playing it over in my spare time on my regular account. Because I'ma see that good ending. I'm going to see what that is. And I just want to let everybody know, those are still here. Watch the outro. I will be playing BioShock 2 and BioShock. I don't know the name of the third one. I will be playing those.
I will be playing those. But that's it. You've been good this whole time. Don't do that. Don't do that right there. But like I was saying, for people who care about BioShock 2 and the third one, I can't think of the name of it. I'm going to be playing those because I absolutely love BioShock 1. I had a blast playing it. But I'm going to be playing those on Twitch. So come over to Twitch and follow me. That way, when I do play it, you don't miss out. Because those may or may not come to the channel later on. I don't know. Because there's a lot of games I want to play. And like the game I'm playing for the gaming channel, there's games I want to play on Twitch. So I'm trying to get a perfect balance of that. So, but I'm going to be playing those over there. So, like I said, just give it a follow so you don't miss out. And I hope y'all enjoyed this. And I promise you, I'm going to see that good in it. I'm determined. I'm going back and finding all kind of shit I didn't know I missed. But I'm going to get off here. So y'all be good. Y'all be safe. Night, night.